Hello and welcome to the IGUS EMO Boost 2019. This year we present more than 40 motion plastic news for the machine tools industry. Save more than 40% assembly time with our brand new E4Q. The revolutionary opening allows for easy handling. And if you like to, we offer you the clip in your favorite color. Save up to 95% harnessing time with our ready-to-connect, ready-chain. It is customized based on your needs and combines many different components like energy chains, cables, connectors, metal sheets, hydraulic pipes to a solution from only one source. The assembly of the ready chain on a rack makes the installation super easy. The RoboLink DP is a low-cost robot arm. This configuration with 5 axes and integrated control costs 6,895 euro. We offer the RoboLink in your favorite color with your logo and attachable to your control. And it can be even as fancy as this little guy. IGUS offers more than 1,354 different cable types. We also offer 75 different torsion cables. And even on the torsion cables, you get 36 months guarantee. Our Module Connect is a modular connector housing. It is extendable in width and height and can be customized based on your needs. One of the major topics of this show is Industry 4.0. Our smart plastics expert Richard Harbering will introduce our solutions to you.
IGUS products which inform the customers about their condition and their behavior. This is what we call smart plastics. We do that with some simple sensors which could be integrated in the crossbars of the energy chains, and the output can be done, for example, with these bearings only by a red lighting LED which shows the customer that this bearing would like to be replaced, or the system in the ICOM online where the customers will get the information about the rest lifetime by the internet, in a tablet, in a PC, or by email. And this EMO News is the ICOM online system, which will be placed inside customer's cabinet. And the output of that system will be done on the original monitor of the PLC, which you can see here. And here is the information regarding the rest lifetime or the next recommended maintenance, together with the status information about some other sensors which updates the customers directly on his monitor. And the last thing we present this year is a connection to the FANUC field system, which means that the ICOM Plus is able to be connected with most of the field network systems, SCADA systems and MES systems, which are already presented from other companies here on the show.